It's bad enough. I gotta listen to that big fat partner of yours. And listen to him yap, yap, yap all day about what he's gonna do and who he's gonna do it to. And then I gotta stand out here and I gotta watch you. It makes me sick, big man. If you're so tough, Mr. Brown, why don't you and I go in the ring? We don't have to wait till next week. If you're so god darn tough, you come in the ring right now.
No!
The man.
Super Destroyer and the Assassin now after Bad Bad Leroy Brown, and he's trying to take out all three single-handedly. And Bad Bad Leroy Brown now being trapped by the other two. And the Superstar started to charge Bad Bad. Leroy Brown breaks it up again. And Mr. Brown is beginning to prove he is the baddest dude. And here comes Big Red. Big Red charging on the scene. Tommy Wildfire Rich. Michael Hayes wrestling too. And so the masked trio beats a hasty retreat. But I'll tell you one thing. Bad, bad Leroy Brown was taking him on single-handedly. No man could stand that for very long. He was acquitting himself extremely...